certain element of it is that there's a tone, there's a palette that's set. So I think in terms of the producers thinking, how do we get through this? I think that we're aware that there are things that we can fall back on, but we try and not fall back on them. Each season has definitely, to my mind, just on a global basis, has its own identity. In terms of, are we looking for a slightly more comic score? Are we looking for something a little bit more drama-based and reflecting the relationships? So I think there's global things that we talk about at the beginning of the season, and we discuss, you know, overall this is a tone. Now, often we set ourselves up for a tone. I remember at the beginning of the fourth season, I remember talking about there's going to be a Tarantino-type flavor to this season, and it seemed to dissipate very, very quickly. I got a little bit of a guitar thing in there, and then we moved in another direction. But that's the joy of episodic TV, that every week is a new challenge, and every week is a chance to reinvent according to, you know, the constrictions of television.